this pristine beach in the south of Puerto Princesa, which is kind of the city beach. And it's not pristine. I don't know, this is because of the season. It's kind of muddy and you can see, not for bathing definitely. Next door, there's another lost tourist, it seems. I think it's some kind of resort with another Christmas party. You can imagine what this could be like if the mud wasn't here and if it was a little bit cleaned up. Right now it has some charm to it, but not what I imagined, let's say. So I was trying to look for a way to open the trunk and looked around finding this thing. It said shut open. I didn't think it was the right one, so I just better just try it to shut it. Now I can't open it again. So I now found out that I can apparently open it with the backside of this key, but it's so used, it's very difficult. So I'm now at pristine beach and hope I can leave again. Feels like an escape room. I'm sure this is the kind of thing that would take somebody else like a second.
Here we go.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. You're welcome.
So this guy just helped me, you know, as I suspected it took him like 2 seconds. I don't know how anyone can have this total lack of talent for anything with tools. This is a banana heart. Okay.
Banana heart with shrimp.
Okay, thank you. I'm trying to figure out what to have. Filipino delicacy, which is an egg chicken embryo. I was asked to zip it before they told me what it is. It's rather disgusting, I'm sorry. It tasted nice, I must admit.
It's good.
But the idea is rather... Okay.
It's good.
Yeah, it says it's good.
Yeah, it's nice. You know, I'll try.
Yeah. I'll get my bites as well. More just kidding.